Here I am, new hair. I just bleached and dyed it like 2 days ago. Just got this from Smoothie King in Flint. It's so sexy. Megan is having a mud wrestling. Wow, that one took a long time. Mud wrestling fundraiser, and I'm gonna win. So
welcome to Mud Wrestling 2024. We got our headliners, Jeremy,
yeah,
Rob Lester.
Jamie is getting ready,
guys.
Isabel becomes Jamie the second she wears that thing.
Whatever the fuck that is.
Whatever the fuck that is. Fuck yes.
Right, I have.
Alyssa.
Give it up for Alyssa. Woo! And to my left, I have.
My name's Jamie, and I probably fucked your mom.
Woo! Jamie's fucked your mom. Think about that.
Think about it, bro.
Yeah!
Now, Jamie.
She's so funny.
Alyssa might have said that your hair looks dumb. What do you have to say about that?
A lot of people think it's sexy.
I'm thirsty, but I'm hungry for a win!
You got it.
I gotta get Jeremy a towel. Ready? Cheers.
And I got.
It's that nothing, babe.
I got dirty anyways. Throwing mud.
you know?
Not the white wife beater.
Isabel, how you feeling?
Concrete's never felt so nice.
Oh yeah, it's warm, isn't it?
It is warm.
Go green.
Again, in Tadasana, this is Maddie's Sun B three-legged series. Tadasana.
I feel like I'm in a class.
I stole that. 100% plagiarized that flow.
No, that was so good.
But it's a solid one. I love it that is. Flow.
Yeah. I love stealing people's flows.
It's a solid.
It's hard. Inhale your arms up and sink down to your chair. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, place your palms on the ground. Step back to your plank, chaturanga. Knee in downward dog. Inhale your right leg up. Exhale, bring it through and place your foot in between your hands. Bring your foot down to about 45 degrees and rise up to warrior one. Come back down, shift your foot and rise up to your dragonfly. Come back, shift forward, chaturanga. Back to your down dog. From here, we're gonna walk, step, float to the top third of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, root and rise to the top. Sink back into the chair.
Oh, you got happens. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna start in Tadasana. Palms reach forward. A few breaths here. Inhale, arms reach up as you sit in the chair. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step back.
You got it.
Oh, right, okay. Chaturanga. Upward facing dog. To downward facing dog. Right leg lifts up. Place it in between your hands. Into warrior one, back foot dials 45 degrees. Inhale. Exhale, swan dive down. Footsteps back, chaturanga. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Left leg lifts up. Place it in between your hands. Inhale to warrior one, back foot dials back. 45 degrees. Exhale, place your hands back down. Plank, chaturanga, upward facing dog, downward facing dog. We are going to hop or step in between your hands. Halfway lift, forward fold. Inhale into chair. And Tadasana.
Nice. That was good. Nice.
Thank you. Nice. I was like,
smooth. You did it perfect. So,
okay, yeah. Thank you.
Yay.
Yay.
Okay, that was a good practice.
It was a good practice.
Feel a little better.
Yeah, me too. Now brunch.
Cute.
Maybe we can convince my friends to come next time. Yeah.
I'm going to order a lot on purpose so that I have leftovers. This is what I'm getting.
Crab rangoon. I'm gonna get either the Thai salad or the apple avocado salad. Green curry with seafood. And I don't know, maybe something to drink.
That's all rice.
Yeah, give me that. So is that good?
Yes.
I'm terrible. That food was so good.
So good that we ate none of it. Jessa and I are on the way to Mr. SD's house, and he's gonna drive us to Ohio to see the solar eclipse. So fun and exciting. We're at the gas station now, getting drinks and preparing.
What the fuck was that asshole's name? Like, you're a douchebag. You fucking killed John Lennon.
It sounds like the freaking purge, bro.
You have plenty of oysters to eat.
Yes.
So many.
Rice and broccoli.
No,
this one?
No,
alright. Beautiful.
I didn't eat coconut, okay?
Alright, we'll do spaghetti coconut.
I have a lovely bunch of coconuts.
Jeez. I love that.
My vlogging camera.
Alright, so the seared scallops. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Alright.
I would love to eat some of that lobster too. If you are, I'm just not.
Wow! Wow.
guys, we just passed a train and the entire restaurant started clapping.
We passed a train, bitch, we're not moving.
Train passed
us. No, the train passed us.
Yes.